last time? I can't remember.
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
Oh, what was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
Light infantry machine pistol. Why do I know this?
Oh, okay.
Boy, time flies. Well, at least it used to. Happy first day, everybody.
Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar. This place is mine. Shiny. Makes me feel funny. Well, this is creepy.
Blackreef. Must be the low season.
I made this, I think.
Son of a... I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What?
I forgot the code after all. Maybe I should go look for this code.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt. All right, Colt, let's go find this code. That doesn't sound good.
One morning, one black night, I'm the Reverend. Reverend, baby! Woo! Someone's getting whacked tonight. I'm holding my switch tight and it feels alright. Frank Spicer, ladies and gentlemen!
Frank Spicer.
Frank.
Spicer.
That's not his real name. These fucking idiots. They don't know what this... this is the view of the first day of the rest of my life.
Oh, they just disappeared? That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I?
Someone else can worry about that. I should be shooting something. Or sorting it.
This cold bull crap blows over. I'll try Charlotte's way down chance.
Just like that time was...
Hello?
Kill those idiots yet?
It's
Julianna, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt. You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
You
loop
wanna
and...
break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
Right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever.
Ugh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Tarnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But... this time, I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Ah! Okay, here goes. You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen
to me?
You wrote it on Blackreef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Colt, hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up.
Man, you're the postcard, dumbass. You wrote it on the Blackreef postcard. You understand? Okay. I'm gonna drop
wait,
you now.
Wait, no, wait.
What the fuck?
No! No!
I just dropped myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
So
same morning, same fucking radio show. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom. All right. Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay, it's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two, so I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today.
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom. Obviously.
Good morning, Blackreef. Julianna Blake with an urgent announcement. I have just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leisure until
he's. Why would someone put this? Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. Okay, what is this supposed to be? It's cold and weird. Okay, here goes. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decided to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras on or
something? The radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like, I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess, second floor?
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt done talking to you.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket. Freestyle, up, Dom. This whole place is connected through those tunnels. Already got full ammo.
Hope you're ready to gun it!
People of Blackreef, I'm Alexis Dorsey, and I would like to personally welcome you to the first day of your new forever. There's only so many hours before the festivities tonight, so get outside and have some fun today!
Can't fucking sleep without seeing it.
And I don't know, close the toilet seat? Some future this is.
Your aunt does that?
Hey, fuck you, man.
Good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Celebrate.
Don't need it.
What? Yeah, I try not to eat meat, but it's been extinct for a million years. A little piece I can.
I know, right? It's not part of my skill set. This is not what I paid good fucking money to be doing right now. Oh, I don't know. The bakery sounds interesting. Drugs make you cool, right?
This is supposed to be my place. Kind of uptight. Useful for redecorating. Or silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Wow. Pretty. Never give up. I won't. Guys are obnoxious. I compliment people all the time. So the loops run from a control room. And this is too easy. Way too easy.
Not on Blackreef's waste time. state change occurred between now and,
part of me has always been. Anybody home? Phoenix exclusive. You want some kind of password, maybe? Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex.
I'm from the looks of it. You didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you
read? Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down.
Just fine.
Huh?
Need it.
Where was I? Shit.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Doesn't look like it has power. Juliana wants it closed, which means I want it open.
It's a real tea storm of energy down here. It's 239.
Second in command over there. Kill this idiot now.
Oh, come on.
What? You'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first day. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in a glorified thermometer.
I'm not hearing any gunshots.
What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. VN value is 6465537.55.
Okay, gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere. Oh, this looks like it does something important. What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what, I gotta find a fucking battery? Whatever that stupid thing is. Sounds powerful. Could do some damage.
Yeah, let's go get the LPP. Always ruining a good time. Thank you.
wanted me to answer.
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hack-a-ma thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hack-a-ma jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo.
Had a drink with him once. He's gonna...
Okay, LPP. Where's the LPP? Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Updom.
Welcome to Blackreef. I'm Harriet Morse. To our beneficent backers, thank you for your generous contribution to the program. Eon values each and every one of you.
Julianna. Julianna, you there? Julianna. I remembered your name. Whatever.
Hey, guys. I have top secret. I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay, okay. The best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Very fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks. What? It's just a thought.
Come.
Hello? Someone else can worry about it.
Good. Some sort of hostile job takeover.
Data security protects the loop, the opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool! So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the two of you can get acquainted.
What? Doors?
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them.
All right. LPP. Safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't know. Better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone. Same day.
Which means I already know what's going to happen.
Yeah!
And I'm sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the... Yeah, what?
Very impressive. I'm clapping with one hand.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
You got me and a few others, but you really want to kill everyone on the island? Not efficient. You start to feel kind of bad.
I feel fantastic. Thanks for asking. And if you try that ambush shit again, expect the same outcome.
Yes, welcome back.
Good morning, Blackreef. Julianna Blake. I just would like to start my day off.
All right, hit the apartment hard, get the safe, LPP. break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna get used to this.
Good. I'm feeling just fine. she? Alright, LPP, show me something good. That is not what I wanted.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, eight people, one day, that's
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yup.
Oh, all right, so what's the plan? Eight targets, one day, we're gonna need a couple more Colts in here if we're gonna wreck this island in a Colt
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot two loops ago, or was it three? Show me
different
the
ways.
Look, there's thousands of us, or more. I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
You've
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to fix this. This and this.
I prefer the Cold Storm plan.
MG's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you... Son of a bitch. All right. Let's get started. Wenji's lab, huh? LPP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any. Got full ammo.
I think it was.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Don't need it.
Charlie, that'll give everybody what they want.
What did I know I had to bring with me to Blackreef? What didn't I bring? Your building materials, your weapons, your fucking fruit baskets. I've got uppers, downers, side-to-siders, got your hoppers and your pumpers, your candy and your caps, your ice and your bliss, a prismatic cornucopia for mixing and matching like paint, like love. Do I enjoy the spotlight? Oh, the spotlight is nothing but the focused attention of the eye at the center of the world. Sometimes it looks at you. Sometimes it sees. But usually, it's blind as a basket.
A crate of fireworks. That's an explosion hazard if I ever saw one.
Then it's one foot in front of the other, just like any other cat. What's my greatest regret? Look, you lead a life that's worth half a shit, you rack up a mistake or two. My life's worth six shits. I've got closets of regrets. Keys leaving them in there. Not rooting through them, examining them from every angle. When did I realize I possessed great vision? I suppose it was back in... shit, I don't know, but I did this little show when I was just starting out, right? Some no-name bar in some podunk town. No real crowd to speak of, but the people who were there... Oh, they were fucking there, man. Dancing, yeah, but crying too. Hit with the whole fucking rainbow of feelings. Yeah, I think that's when I knew we were the real shit.
Whatever.
At least this one didn't suck me up through a window.
Better not be cold.
forever!
the loop preservation protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loop, period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
Thank you.